His Swedish Gripen is small but smart. The descendants of the Proud Vikings know how to surprise. A striking example of this is the creation of the JAS 39, Grip, an e-fighter. The brainchild of the famous Saab concern, it would seem. Well, what's so special about it? It's a representative of Generation 4 Plus, launched into production in 2013. By that time, the F-22, the first fifth-generation fighter, had long been in the air, and the second fifth-generation fighter, the F-35, was almost on its wing. The Russians already had the Su-35, which was classified as a Generation 4 Plus. Plus aircraft, an added plus is the presence of a controlled thrust vector, which makes the aircraft extremely maneuverable. Matt Toguson, commander of the Swedish Air Force, stated that the Grip and E fighter built by Saab is capable of destroying Russian Su-series aircraft. Ukrainian Defense Minister Reznikov unexpectedly said that the Swedish Griffin is even better than the F-16 for fighting Russian aggression. So what's so unusual about this plane? Let's find out. As Russia's beleaguered air force continues to launch attacks in Ukraine, Kyiv finds itself in need of air assets, including new fighter aircraft. The best jet for Ukraine is the Gripen, a 4th-generation multirole fighter jet built by Sweden Saab, and which is by far the most suitable candidate in terms of operational requirements. According to Justin Bronk, Nick Reynolds, and Jack Watling of the Royal United Services Institute, a British think tank, Ukraine needs a fighter with missiles that offer the greatest possible effective range under low-altitude, subsonic launch conditions in order to bypass Russian air defenses, including its S-400 missile system, which can target Ukrainian jets at higher altitudes, the three experts said in a recent report. The Gripen can carry the Meteor air-to-air missile, which is effective in those conditions thanks to its ramjet design and has a 100 km range, allowing it to be fired from safer distances. The jet can also be outfitted with anti-ship missiles. The Gripen has a suite of electronic warfare capabilities, specifically designed to reduce the effectiveness of the radars used by Russia's jets and surface-to-air missile systems. Additionally, as Ukrainian airstrips and airbases remain under threat from Russian long-range missiles, Kyiv needs a jet that can operate from shorter, more rudimentary airstrips and from basic airbases with smaller ground crews in order to minimize the risk of the jets being detected and destroyed on the ground.